Okay, Big Damn Print started in 2006. I had just started teaching, had been here for a year or two, and I had seen steamroller prints at different printmaking events that I attended in New Orleans. And I wanted to bring that energy here to Pratt. So, you know, printmaking already has a sense of community, but to have a sense of camaraderie where there's four people having to move a block, there's five people having to stretch the muslin and put it down, there's the guy running a steamroller, there's music playing, there's just all this activity going on, there's four people inking the blocks, everyone's working together, which is just an invaluable experience.
The students start by drawing out a composition, then they sketch that composition onto the block, then the block gets drawn with a heavy marker, and then it gets carved.
Once the block is inked, the students will put it down on the ground. Usually between four and five students will pull the muslin taut, place it down onto the block, spread it down smooth. Steamroller will go over it, and any light spots will be hand rubbed, and then the print is pulled off of the block.
And what I think is just fabulous is the students get out there to help, because it's a big event and there's usually about 20, 25 people out there working. We set up tables and they're printing, and it's mostly black ink, and they start out the day and they're clean. They end up at the end of the day, they're covered in black ink. And the faculty joins in, they work too, undergraduates and graduates. Students from other disciplines who take the class or decide they want to make a big print also are invited to work. And it's an event that's very exciting for us.